Advanced Research Computing is proud to introduce Great Lakes, the university's flagship open science high-performance computing cluster. Great Lakes provides quicker answers and optimized support for simulation, machine learning, life science, and more. Let's take a look at the top three things to know about the Great Lakes high-performance computing cluster. Number one, it's the first of its kind in the world. Great Lakes is the first high-performance computing cluster in the world to use the Mellanox HDR 200 gigabit per second InfiniBand core network. This technology provides the necessary speed to meet the demands of the University of Michigan's most intensive research. Number two, it's fast. Great Lakes has more cores, faster memory, faster storage, faster GPUs, and a more balanced network. At peak performance, each node can perform at over 1 teraflops. To match what a 1 teraflops computer system can do in just 1 second, you'd have to perform one calculation every second for more than 31,688 years. The whole system is tied together with a 100 gigabit network operating at a speed of 11 to 12 gigabytes per second. 1 second on the Great Lakes network is the same as streaming Netflix 1080p for 5 hours or 2 hours of 4K. Each of the more than 400 nodes in Great Lakes has this capability. Number three, importing data and granting access is easy. Use an automated, highly reliable data transfer application for sharing data over the campus high-performance backbone anywhere in the world. Researchers with large amounts of data that are outside the University of Michigan can directly access their data on Great Lakes, eliminating the need to have a copy in your home or office. There is no bottlenecking when moving and accessing data. Researchers will experience improved performance, flexibility, and reliability with Great Lakes. Researchers can use existing ARC data storage resources seamlessly with Great Lakes, avoiding extra data movement. Advanced Research Computing, a division of Information and Technology Services, is proud to support researchers at the number one public research university in the U.S.